Let me show you how to match the remote controller and the motor. Okay, let me put the battery in the watt remote controller. Okay, everything is well. Okay, let unplug the power, as you see. Okay, and press the turn on button. Yes. Okay, and connect the power after 10 seconds.
Okay.
Yes, after 10 seconds.
Okay.
Yeah, it's okay. Can you see it? Good. Okay, everything is well.